何？
スペース？お、お、あ、English please、English please。お。
How to speed read?
Like a fiction, epilepsy. If you are okay. Why is there a notice?
I fear no man, but that thing.
Okay.
It scares me.
Oh.
He's a pussy.
Okay. Oh. Oh. There's a. Okay. There's a story. Okay. What is that? I don't want to spoil myself, so...
A few moments later... 5 minutes later... 20 minutes later... 3 hours later... 6 hours later.
Hey, what is up, guys? It's Mr. Tan for you guys again today. Today we'll be playing Lurk in the Dark episode The Guilty. It is a Japanese styled horror game. Roughly takes about 45 to 60 minutes. I'm not too sure about the story of it, but we will figure that out together. Then we'll jump straight in. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Let's go. I'm already a little jumpy, but okay. Holding the right mouse button highlights objects that you can closely examine, hints and areas required for progressing through the story instead of advancing in the story. Wait, what?
I'm so damn confused.
And areas required for progressing through the story instead of advancing.
Corporate needs you to find the differences between this picture and this picture. They're the same picture.
Nani? If you get lost, highlighting objects can help you get back on track. Okay, it is 5 p.m. but as you can see my room, if I turn off my lights, it's completely dark. And it's thundering outside. I don't know if you'll be able to pick that up in the recording. But yeah, the atmosphere has been set. From the screenshots I've seen of the gameplay, this is not something that I'm very excited for. Now loading nightmare? Oh. Oh, oh no. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be so fun. Is this the game? Please don't start off with a jump scare. Okay. Whew, phew. Alright, case number 10,176. 7:26 p.m. A murder was reported by the townspeople. The reported location is a mansion owned by John Ruggles. We were suspecting it was mischief. However, we couldn't get in touch with Mr. Ruggles, so we'll investigate right now, assuming the worst. If you find a whistleblower, survivor, or dead body, report it immediately. In the event that you encounter a resisting suspect, the use of firemen.
Fireman Sam is gonna save the day. Fireman Sam.
The use of firearms is permitted. The investigation will be conducted by the following members: Rick D. Thomas, Alex Connor, Olivia Miller, James Anderson, Marcus Brown, Billy J. Adams, Abigail Ikeda. Do we get to choose from them? Okay. Oh, wait, we're Marcus Brown. 8:46 p.m. Oh, so this is like... Ooh, that's hyper-realistic, like... Yeah, you should reward yourself. Can I run? Oh, right? I guess 401. Right. This is right. Whoa, you have the heaviest footsteps, man. You and your Shrek looking boots. Let's pause. Let's pause. There's graphics. We're gonna drop everything. I'm gonna drop the quality. Ooh, don't do that to me. The audio is scary. Yo, I'm scared. I'm so scared. I'm so scared right now. Alright, okay. I'm continuing, yeah. Who are you? God. Yeet or meet you. Oh, I'm so scared. Feel good, you haha. God, is my voice reaching? I'm right, not wrong. Aha, you're all left. Okay, let's go down this way. You reckon we can open these rooms? Okay. Oh, that sound is so real. Oh, change of posture, watch tutorial, okay. Oh, wait, what do you mean? Okay, so seize to crouch, hold C to crawl, okay. Oh no, Ayoko. Ayoko dito. Oh no, can't get back up, okay. They blocked this off for a reason. Yes. Someone has been watching forever me. Is that a movie? Okay. Alright. Interact. This guy's pausing. Oh, it's just a rat. Okay, first aid kit. Use this kit to heal yourself. It would be better to check if any medical supplies in the box open. Left mouse button, rotate. Looks like there are all medical supplies needed for treatment. With these supplies, it seems some wounds can be treated perfectly. Alright, cool. Crouch! What is that? Why are you spinning? Stop spinning! You just have to keep going. Keep walking, keep moving. Can we zoom? Ooh. You guys are playing like checkers. What are you guys playing upstairs? Let's go. So scared. Nothing. Jesus. A finger is nailed to the. Oh. Looks like blood. I'm gonna quit. Can we? It is a painting of a man and a woman, but three parts are missing. Could there be a secret to this painting? Oh, yeah, of course. Alright, so we have to go. You can see me. Okay, that's okay. Alright, let's just, we'll go the other way. Oh, so you're deaf, but you are not blind. I have not broken. It evolved. Loyalty to my god. Ah!
Why are you screaming?
Tab or I to open item menu. Okay. Do we press? Oh. So if I press tab. And I press G. Oh, alright. R, E. Okay. Use. How do I? Use. Okay. Tab. 2 file. 3 weapon. We're gonna have weapons. Okay. So I'm guessing we're gonna have to use our key on this door. Tab. 1. Use. Oh, there you go. That's a big key. Okay, let's continue. Then we have paintings on the left, paintings on the right. Object highlight. I'm still in the tutorial, and I'm so freaked out. Objects that can be picked up or examined. So if I hold right click, okay, gotcha. So right click is, but I don't like the music it gives. Alright, so the book. It's a book without a title. It doesn't seem any relevance to the investigation. What was the other one? So yeah, this other book. Very old book. It's too thick.
It's time to stop, okay? No more. Where the fuck are your parents? Who are your parents? I'm gonna call Child Protective Services. It's time to stop!
I don't feel like reading it. Me too, buddy. We have papers. Alfredo Smith. It has a letter sent for the U.S. The addressee has this place's address and owner's name, Ben Ruggles. Alright, what else do we got? We got a lot of... Oh, wait. Compass. Is that compass? Oh, no. Like a watch. Pocket watch. I can't hear the movement on the second hand. Okay. The book. Reddick? Title reads Reddick. I'm not going to read a book right now. Okay. I'm guessing this last one then is important. Oh, wait. No, it's another. Jonathan Jody. I'm guessing those names are important, surely. Wait. No, we read that. Okay. Door. Interact. Light that puzzle! Light that illuminates the world. Light that dominates the dark night. When the two lights get together, then twilight comes, the road will be opened. That doesn't sound like a good thing. Okay, so there's something behind the door. That's a hand. Oh, that music. That's so unsettling, that music. Something. Door's locked. A bunch of doors are locked. Okay, honestly, if this is real life, why are you going alone? And second of all, if you're investigating a house like this. There we go. See? Smart guy! If you can't figure, if this is, like, if it's not working out for you, you leave. We're not gonna be able to leave that easy, are we? Ah! Huh? I hate it here! Maybe if I run at things. Oh, I'm nutty. I'm guessing it's this door then. A bathroom. Red light. Demon bathroom. Oh, no. Wait, what? What did it say? Oh, no. Wait, what? It said something. Interact? Can I interact? No. Okay. If there's something behind this door, I'm going to cry. Oh, just a massive slipper. Can I grab that? What did that say? Wait, can I close the door? Okay, no. Alright. I'm just... Okay, you need to calm down. No. we're not playing, you know, like, knock-knock game here. I'm good, okay? No, I'm out of here. Oh, wait. Hey. Billy?
Oh,
he's a friend. This is my... I'm broke as fuck. That's why you don't ask for money from anyone. Up your ass. Why would I have the money on me right now? Just knock down the door. Ready? Oh, I can't run. This music is so scary. Okay. Nani? Oh. I can't move. That's him. I see up there. No. That's him. It's gonna be him. Hold. Nani? Yeah, this is some sore type of shit. It's a book? She wants us to read? The Sinful King. Commandments and forgiveness. Can we read? Oh, we can take it. Yeah. Yeah. So you wanted us to come... Wait, he can't lock it from the outside, maybe. What does his red button do? No, it doesn't do anything. Can he... Oh, okay, ready? Hey, hold... I'm holding! Oh! Oh, we're doing force, baby! Come on, come on, come on! What? Dokan! Oh, oh! Oh, was that it? Really? Oh! Nice, good job! Let's go, ready? There we go.
やってみるもんだな.
Marcus. Can we see? Give me take. I'm taking that. Wait, what? I want to use that as a weapon. Why can't I take that? Wow, I need a weapon. ASAP Rocky and the Beats. I'm versing Billy over here. He unlocked this door for me. Hey. Yes. Oh, that Bill. I'm going home. I'm going home. Can I have this one? No, I'm going home. Bye-bye. Oh, we have to. Alright, let's go down the creepy stairwell. We're gonna close the door just because we don't want anything to follow us. Unless we want to open it so we can run away. Yeah, I think that's smarter, hey. Open this so that if anything comes out of this door, we can run. Grudge, you stay in your home and I stay in mine. Does that sound fair? That sounds fair to me. That sounds very fair to me. Oh, Billy, why you live here, man? Bro, you won't even see tomorrow. He knows what I'll do next. Ooh, light sensored. It's sensored lights. Ooh. Yo, why does this guy like have pubes all over his walls?
Billy, doko ni irunda?
Nah. Alright, so we got stairs. Is that Billy? Are you Billy? Hi, Billy! Damn! You okay, Billy? Who's yelling? Okay, no, Billy. Billy, you stay there. While I turn my back and bend over to grab things, don't hurt me, yeah? Let's make that a deal. Okay, so that's all the way back to the start. We're gonna open these letters. It's not my fault. Oh, God, please. It has rough letters and what seems to be dry blood. What happened to the residents of the mansion? And this guy's really into books. Holy Bible. When I was a kid, my parents told me to read, so I read a lot because they would give me candy after reading. They gave you candy after reading the Bible? Damn, thought we were just meant to read the Bible. Anything here? Oh, another load. Okay, let's go. When will the dawn come? Is there a sun in this world? When was the last time I saw it? I can't see anything anymore. Can't hear, can't feel. I don't know what the poem is about, but I feel like I understand what it wants to say. Stomach fried. You're free? How to kill restaurant. So are these prices to buy it that way, or how do we kill that way? How do we fry a kidney? Or is it free to fry a kidney? Or are they gonna fry a kidney for us for free? Okay, I'm guessing there's nothing here. Hey, nah. Using my psychic sense, ready? Oh wait, there's another note. We forgot that. Let's go around, read our document. Pebbles Hilltop. Dear Jim Ruggles, this is the new postcard for the town. I hope you like it. Regards, Sarah. The sender of this letter seems to be Miss Sarah, who works at the town hall. There is no man in this town who doesn't know her. Alright, we took it? Why would we take that? Okay, we probably upset some demon, but... No, but we know we're versing up against Billy. Unless Billy is not... Billy is a scary man. No, okay, no, we... Oh, he's Satanists. Yeah, Billy. Yeah, how far did Billy get to? I didn't let him get that far away. Alright, so... Oh. Oh, he's into BDSM. Oh, man. That's nasty, dude. Yo, okay, let's... Anything in this room I detect. Okay, oh, there's a letter right here. Okay, let's read the letter in the corner because it's safer. Okay. Because of pride, one becomes greedy and jealous of others. Do not forget that sin has a source. There seems to be a pious person among the residents of this mansion. Faith and blood. I have a bad feeling about this. Alright, let's take all the letters. You know what? We're collecting this shit like Selenderman. O Lord, through the seven lights and my devotion to order, please forgive. This is okay. I've been watching Seven Deadly Sins, and this is. Oh wait, I have to read. The king that I thought was the king of kings looked down on everything. He wished to make everything in the world his own. One day, a merchant who dealt in rare goods came before the king, and he was accompanied by his beautiful wife. The king was jealous of the merchant for having something he did not. This was something he could never allow. The king's jealousy turned into a strong anger, and he ordered his soldier to kill the merchant in a staged accident. Oh, wow. Hiding the truth from her, the king welcomed the merchant's beautiful wife into his palace. Without knowing what had happened to her husband, the wife was fucked by the king.
Oh my god.
Over time, the king became afraid of death and wished for eternal life. In order to achieve this, the king ate many foods and took various kinds of medicine. However, he could not obtain eternal life, and now the fat king despaired and grew idle. Before long, the kingdom was destroyed by another one. What? Wait, it said sloth. Oh yeah, so this is the seven deadly sins. We have to choose. Oh wait, okay, wait, jealousy. It's jealousy. Okay, wait, hold, let's pause. So lust. Okay, not lust, not wrath, sloth. Okay, let's think about this. Alright, so jealous is envy? Would it be envy? Greed? Gluttony? Oh, I'm scared. I don't know. Wait, let's read this again. Okay. Greed? Lust. Wait. Okay, let's go through everything. I feel like he's everything, actually. So he was envious. Okay, second line. He wished to make everything in the world his own. That's greed. One day, a merchant who dealt in the rare goods came before the king. Are we meant to do this in order? Okay, we'll try and do an order. Alright, so... Anyway, we'll read it all first, and then we'll try. He wished to make everything in his world, so I'm gonna go with... I'm gonna write that down as... I'm probably overthinking this, but let's give it a try. I don't want to make a mistake. He wished to make everything in his world, so I'm gonna go with greed with that one. One day, a merchant who dealt in rare goods came before the king and was accompanied by his beautiful wife. Jealous, so I'm gonna go with envy. His jealousy turned into strong anger, so wrath. So we have three of the seven. The king that I thought was the king of kings. Okay, that's pride first. Pride, greed, envy, wrath. The wife was, yep, that was lust. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have gluttony. Gluttony is just eating, sloth. Okay, I'm gonna go with gluttony because he just kept eating. And then sloth because he grew idle. Oh, this king is literally like, he managed to tick all seven. So let's go with pride. Okay, let's go with greed. Then envy. Okay, we're gonna go with wrath, then lust, then gluttony, then sloth.
What a tensei da.
Oh wait! So I did do it in order! Oh, hey, first try, baby. It's a gold pendant. If I sell this, will I get approximately the amount I owe Billy? Although there wouldn't be any problem if you receive one. I think that's a key too, yeah. Thank you for the key. Alright, nice puzzle. Let's open this door up. Tab. Oh, I hate how we can't step away or anything. We have to. We have a nice little cabin here, massive dildo, and a bunch of bookshelves with period blood coming from the moon. Hi, you're not. you're just a friend, right? Are we meant to turn on TV? Nothing. Voila. Oh. A plate with the moon and the stars as decoration. I feel like I saw something similar to this somewhere in the mansion. I don't think I have. Ah! Ah! Ja! Oh! No, 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 no! Oh, stop spinning! Ah! No, 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 no! Ah! Oh, what's happening? Ah! What's making that noise? Crouch! Crouch! If I can. I don't know. Ah! Oh, who's licking? Who's dripping? Oh, flashlight. Go, leave. Flashlight. Go. Run. This door was closed before, open before. Go. Billy!
James, Alex,
Please. Strong force. Right. But, no. Okay. Let's run. Running. Let's go. Just run. Oh! Nani! No. Billy, please stop playing games! I thought I was just missing you! Billy! I thought I was just missing you! I didn't actually think I had to press the crouch! Please! About to do what they call a pro gamer move. Where'd you go? Billy! Is that the radio? Oh. Can I call someone? Don't tell me I have to go down. What's downstairs? What is there for me? If you're on the stairs, I'm selling my left testicle. Huh. Is there anything down here for me? I don't get it. Is there another story? No. Is there anything in this room? Let's go back upstairs. I feel like I'm missing something.
No shit, Sherlock.
Nothing? I can't. Nope. I'm a little confused, eh? Can I open this? I'm so confused, isn't it? Man's confused. Wait, what? Why would someone pull up these chains? Alright, let's try and head back. Maybe Billy decided to change his mind. Is something in the inventory? Oh, Bible! Let's try the Bible. Do we have the Bible? It's strange for being a book. Oh, wait, oopsie. Strange mechanism! Wait. That little, pirate ship boat. Thingy downstairs. I'm pretty sure, right? Put in this thingy. Oh, unless we put it over there. Wait, we'll try it on this pirate thingy. No? I'm scared. Alright, let's get down. Go. I'm next. Maybe we put the sinful king commandments thing next to the sinful king thing. Maybe that does it. Alright. We're gonna stand here. Nope, I don't trust you. Alright, let's open up the sinful king. So where do I use it? Can I go around this one? Nothing. There's nothing. Oh wait. Oh, I can call. It is similar to a photo taken to commemorate the first day of work. Why is this photo in this mansion? Also, the face part is cut out and "hate you" is written on the backside. What on earth did I do? You hate? It says you hate, buddy, not hate you. Am I white? I thought I'm dead. Nothing behind me. Oh! No, if I answer, that grudge lady is gonna be like, 7 days. Nah, I'm leaving. I'm gonna hang out with Billy. Billy, can I interact with that? No, I can't. I guess we're gonna have to wait. We'll just wait it out. Wait it out. Billy, you're protecting me, right? Oh, Pith. Hi, Pithy. Hi. Hi, Pithy. You're my new friend. Wait, am I meant to pick it up?
あ、もしもし。ラグルさんですか?あ、よかった。聞いてくれ。俺は警察官のブラウンだ。今すぐ応援を呼んでくれ。ああ、ひどいのいつだな。もしもし。おい、聞こえないのか?またあとでかけ直そう。な、待って。ちょっと待ってくれ。ちょっと待って。なあ!そう。いや。一体何がどうなってるんだ?
Oh, now you just realized? But where's that from? It is a reddish blackish stone, as if it was made of blood. Although it must be the first time I've seen it, I feel nostalgic. Fish. What do you mean 100 sin? What broke? Is it downstairs? Was that downstairs? Was that door closed? Did I close this door? I'm pretty sure I closed this door, right? Yeah, no. Okay, it's upstairs then. Let's go back, actually. Go back. Hey, what the fuck was that noise? I can hear in this room. All I know is that... Fishy! Something is happening in those two rooms. Billy? Are you fucking that girl? I'll get you out of there! I promise to we'll get you out. Unless you're demon lady. What'd I do? I don't like how we have a med kit, we're probably gonna get hurt. I hear you. Can I open that? Nothing in this room? Upstairs then. It has to be that room, but what can I do? There's nothing I can do. Vision, come on. Show me. Huh? Wait. No, I'm not looking through that. She stopped crying. Please don't jump scare, please don't. Oh, thanks, Billy, for protecting me. She stopped crying. I just always use that, like.
Oi, Marcus, koko akete kure.
No.
Billy?
No!
Omae na.
Why would you?
Ore da, ayaku shite kure.
Huh? What do you mean? I don't trust you at all. Billy!
Billy, sumanai. Kochi kara mo hirakanai nda. この館は何かおかしい。まるで悪霊にでも取り憑かれているかのような。さっきから奇妙なことばかり起きている。いや。Like ASAP。こっちに増援をよこしてくれないか?聞いてるのか?おう、俺だよ。早くしてくれ。ここを開けてくれ。おい、マーカス。そんな。違う。マーカス。こんな嘘だ。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。なな。
Fishy! 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 Fishy!
I'm not going to hell. You go to hell!
Fishy!
Hey. Yo. Check this. My name is Timmy. I meant Billy. Please don't kill me. I have a family to save. I'm just here because my pay went up. Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Okay, yeah, ooh, yeah, cat, yeah, yeah, cat, yeah, yeah, cat, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yo, you say go to hell, but I won't go to hell, cause I... No! Hey, can we bring the beat back? Alright, that's cool, yo. What's that? Chinese takeaway? Oh no, that's the wall. Who's fighting? Ah! Ah! Chill! What's happening? Wait, huh? Did he seal it back up? Ooh, that's blood. Wait, how do I leave here then? There's nothing I can do. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm so dumb. Sperm? Okay. Marcus Brown! That's me, right?
Whoa.
Honestly, yeah, if I was walking into here, if I walk into there, I'm gone. Skis, ready?
Oh.
No, it isn't. How? No, bro, body. Yeah. Just tell yourself
that.
No, you won't, because this is reality. Probably to the afterlife? Oh, babies? No, come on, don't tell me they've followed me into this game too. What's happening? Why is it going red? No! Stop! Ayoko! No, what's down there? No, what is that? What is down there? Stop! Bring me back up! I demand to be released! I have an engineering exam to study for. I can't even run. Damn, that's a pretty big hole. Alright. The innocent soul was deceived by the devil. The devil is always there, within you, within me. Don't forget that they're always watching us, don't lose. But so is God. God is always with me. And that is why, with the power of God and anime on my side, this door ain't shit. Now see, it's welcoming me! Flashlight, please. No flashlight? Wall, are you... Oh, there we go. What are you... Why are you alive? Aw. Jealousy. Hatred. Desire. Regret. Despair, insanity, pleasure, impulse, anger, sadness, never forget. Oh no, we're gonna be one of these, hey. We're gonna have to open one of these and we're gonna have to go on it. No? Do we get to choose? Ringa-ringa-roses. Ringa-ringa-roses. Play with us, smash mints. Wait. Ringa-ringa-roses. A pocket full of posies. A tissue. We all... No! Are you okay? I'm just... Oh, I have goosebumps all over me. Are you the king? He's the king. Can I leave now?
Tithu.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yada,
same. Damn.
Yamete kure.
俺はこんなこと思っちゃいない。
Does he keep running up and down? Is that how I trigger him? Chloe? No, don't answer me! Don't answer me! I was just shaking! That wasn't me! What are you whispering over there? I'm gonna have to give you a hug, don't I? I'm gonna have to give you a hug. Let's get on your level. Slowly does it. If I crawl, she won't know. Does she have a head? If I crawl and I do it slowly, she won't know. No. What? No, you stay under there. What's that noise? I hate how they're just making me walk up and down this hallway. I meant to go find out what's making that noise. Alright, let's go. No? Huh? Ooh! Looks like Call of Duty, like, cutscene. Oh, did the demon open up for me? Okay. Damn. Never forgive. Remember. What's that? I remember this drug very well. It was seized in the drug case I was in charge of in the old days. When Chloe left, I lost control and took this drug. But I have not taken drugs since then. Remember? Did I kill Chloe? This was my favorite whiskey. Is this drink related to something? What on earth should I remember? I'm guessing I forgot something. I probably forgot something.
Konoe.
You're driving.
Morito.
Is this a suicide car?
Soini. Drakto. Sake.
Sake?
So, yeba. Ano hi. Kuroe ga dete itta ano hi. Ore wa yake natte drakku ni te o dashita nda. Nani mo kamo wasurete shimaita katta. クロエのことを心から愛していた。彼女の誕生日や二人の記念日には贈り物を送ったし、家事だって手伝ってきた。喧嘩になった時だっていつも俺から謝った。やりたいことだって二人の生活のために我慢してきたんだ。なのに彼女は俺を裏切った。今までのことが全て無意味だったのかと思うと頭がおかしくなりそうだった。 車に乗り込んでドラッグを避けて流し込み、アクセルを踏み込んだ。そこからの記憶はもう曖昧だ。車の中で目が覚めて外に出てみると辺りは薄暗い森だった。頭がひどく痛くて 歩くのもやっとだった。それから冷静になって自己嫌悪した。こんな俺は警察官として、いや人として失格なんだって。もしも俺が君に何かひどいことをしてしまったのなら本当にすまなかった。
だけどこれ以上はもう何も思い出せないんだ。どんな罰だって受けるから。俺を許してくれ。お願いだ。Are we versing Billy or is that our wife? That's not fair! You can't make me vulnerable with a sad story like that! And then throw me straight into the horror story again! No. Honey, it's just joking. Just joke! Just joke, honey. Just joking. Just. Damn, we talked for a long time. No wonder why I left. I'm joking. Am I meant to do something? No, forgive. No. At least I'm dying. I'm being put out of my misery. Oh, ooh, feet. No, I'm joking. We? Who's we? Oh, there's two of them. Oh, don't play with me. Is that it? Is that the end? I think that's the end. Oh, okay.
これはこれは。ようこそ、 お客様。 お前は誰だですか？私が何者であろうと、そんなことはどうでもよいことです。善人であろうと、悪人であろうと、天使であろうと、悪魔であろうと、人であろうと、神であろうと、すべてどうでもよいことなのです。ところで、そんなに慌ててどうなされたのですか？
What happened? Oh boy, I have a story to tell you.
怪人に襲われたと?
Oh no, more than just attacked me.
What? So, それこそがこの場所で最も重要なことなのです。 ここは懺悔室。
This is a really big professional.
許しを得て前へと歩き出すための場所。 私はここであなたの罪と引き換えに前へと歩き出すための力を与えましょう。
Exchange?
Ah, so. そのナイフは私からのサービスです。
I'm gonna have to cut off something.
まあ、ないよりはまし程度なものですが、もしより強い力をお求めでしたら、こちらにメニューがございますので、ご記入ください。これからの道のりはより険しくなるでしょう。またご入用の際には、ぜひともお越しください。いつでもお待ちしております。どうかお気をつけて。
Waiting for. So, do I get to choose? Do I get to choose? Am I choosing something from the menu? That fried, whatever was fried, I'm hungry. That sounds good. Whatever that fried stuff was. Jack Thief. Oh, wait, 9:20 p.m.? Jack Thief?
Huh? 何もかも奪っていくこの世界を憎んだ。
This feels like an anime, dude.
皆が神の誕生を祝う日に、俺は神を憎んでいた。もう奪われるのはたくさんだ。だから俺は奪う側の人間になった。でも、どれだけ奪っても心が満たされることはなかった。最初から分かっていたんだ。心を満たすものはもうこの世界にはないんだと。あの日俺は。 全てを失った。腕の中で冷たくなっていく君が最後に言った言葉。生きて。君はそう言った。だから俺は、どんなことをしてても生きてきた。それが君との最後の約束だったから。だけど、もう疲れたよ。こんな人生はもう終わりにしよう。二度と帰ることはないと思っていたこの街で、最後の仕事を終えたら、 俺も君のところへ行くよ。約束。守れなくてごめん。本当にごめんよ。エミリー。
This is a horror game. My heart has been in a roller coaster of emotions. I'm scared. I activated my fight response, and I'm sad now. And I don't know what to say. I'm not too sure if Lurk in the Dark has future episodes, but that was the epilogue. That was episode The Guilty. Hope you guys enjoyed that. If you have any other games you want me to try out, leave a suggestion down in the comments down below. If you guys could help out, any links or anything to future episodes of Lurk in the Dark, that would be great. Just post it down below and I will do my best to try and keep on top of that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, smash the like button and subscribe while you're at it. Hit the notification bell, it lets you know every time I post a new video. And as always, hope you had a good day or night, whatever it is. Bye bye. Just a little note, I went down and looked at the achievements of this game. So there are 4 more achievements followed by a celebratory credit scene. So if you guys want me, I can go back through the game in another recording and go through all these achievements just to finish the game and we can watch the last credit. So if you guys want to see that, write it down in the comments down below. Let's try and hit, you know, 5 likes. Just 5 likes. If you hit 5 likes, I'll give it another try. Damn, that really hit me in the feels, hey!